Our today's activity 6 is Pointillism Portrait of Shahid Bhagat Singh. Pointillism is a technique of painting with smaller dots. So today we are going to paint this in pointillism technique. For this, first we are going to put this tracing paper given in your book and overlap this on this picture, and then we are going to make some dots. Now in this dark portion we'll make more dots like this. You have to make only dots and trace this picture. And in the light portion we have to make less dots like this. Eyes and everything, you have to do it with dot techniques only. Your less dots. Now, as you can see, I have traced this with the dot techniques. And same way you have to complete the whole picture. I'll show you. As you can see, I have made one reference picture like this. The whole portrait I have traced with the dots. Wherever the dark portion I have made more dots and the lighter portion I have made less dots. And in this way you have to complete your assignment.
In this way you have to complete your assignment. Thank you for watching. Stay home, stay safe.